First of all, congratulations on the victory and winning the Under 11 trophy. So we saw a very intense match, and more than that, we saw a very emotional side of you that we rarely see. So what was going on in your head when the penalty shootout was going on and when the kids actually won it? Because we all saw you crying also, and the parents were also all over you and they dedicated it to you. What was going on in your mind?
Thanks, first of all, for inviting me. Yes, I was a bit emotional because these guys are playing since last 5 years together. Last year also we reached in finals, but we couldn't win it. Or जो ये जो सेट है 10-12 बच्चे लोग का लास्ट 5-6 ईयर्स से हम लोग के साथ, मतलब मैंने उनसे इतना काम करा के लिया था, डे आउट डे इन वो लोग मेहनत कर रहे थे, पेरेंट्स लोग हम लोग जहाँ बोल रहे वहाँ आ रहे, लेकिन बहुत टाइम से ये ड्यू था मेरे को एक बड़ी एक टूर्नामेंट हम लोग को जितनी दी, एक MFA एक टूर्नामेंट है और एक DPDL. तो जब भी वो रिजल्ट आया तो मुझे थोड़ा बहुत थोड़ा इमोशनल हो गया मैं.
Congratulations once again, sir, and all the very best for all the future matches.
Thank you.